fucking eagle, baby. Yeah, baby. Holy shit, I was just thinking about one of those rigs just yesterday. I was like, man, it's been a while since I've seen one. Fucking A-right, baby. Fucking A-right. T600.
It's hauling ass.
That's nice timing, man. Yeah, baby. Old International still kicking it. Yeah, man. Pothole repair truck. Yeah, man, cool. And Mercedes. That's a pothole repair truck right there. The old rat race. The old fucking rat race. You know, I heard it once said that, I thought it made a lot of sense. You know, if only people were able to knock off work at different times of day, then you wouldn't have this fucking daily mayhem and gridlock. You know? It makes sense, think about it. talking about. Man, I don't think I've ever seen an FLD so souped up. How awesome is that? What an interesting load. Hells yeah. I can dig it. Oh snap! No way! That's a new Cascadia! I haven't even seen one of those yet. Snap! No fucking way, man. Oh wow. Far out. Canada together. Yes, sir. We're doing some plane spotting, but right now they're taking off instead of landing where I want them to be due to the winds coming from the north. That's how she goes. I still got some good ones though. Look at this, man. I never seen the FLD with only two axle. That's pretty weird. Yeah, that's strange. Sign of the times, man. The fucking fuel is too expensive, even diesel.